The fatwa is a legal judgment that is given to you that by its nature is not binding. Okay, you go to the mufti, and of course it's proper if you have a good mufti and he or she gives you a fatwa. And we have great women muftis, by the way. Fatima Al-Samarqandi, who was one of the greatest Hanafi fuqaha ever in Halab. She was one of the greatest in the Hanafi school. And Al-Kashani, who wrote Bada'i' al-Sana'i', he was her husband, and he wouldn't sign a fatwa unless she also signed it before him.